Hello everyone, I'm Ethan. Today I'm going to talk about artificial intelligence because ChatGPT is really famous in these days and it is a modern intelligent robot which was especially interesting. First of all, I will talk about what is artificial intelligence and how it works. Artificial intelligence is a kind of robot with high ability and high IQ, just like its name. It's more intelligent than normal robots. All the artificial intelligence will try to answer the question that the user gave it to them. The good example will be ChatGPT, which was an artificial intelligence. So today I want to talk mainly about ChatGPT. When I ask ChatGPT, who are you? Here's the answer from ChatGPT. I'm ChatGPT. The study and the application of machines. That's embedded human intelligence, including language understanding, language generation, and image generation. Artificial intelligence can use in many ways in our life. For example, you can answer many questions in just 1 second. But artificial intelligence can. Just like when we are using Google or Baidu, and even more clearly and faster. It will give you the summary of the answer. This point is altogether stronger than most of regular search engine. And we don't need to check the information in the books individually. Artificial intelligence behavior is just like a person, and even more intelligent than average person. They think like humans, they draw like humans, they create story like humans, even write music like humans. All the things that humans could do, artificial intelligence can do too. Some person said that artificial intelligence just a robot without emotion. Well, here's the picture that artificial intelligence that drawn by artificial intelligence. And there's a poem that's written by artificial intelligence. Let me read it. Earth Day is a day to cherish the land we love and go in love with all that's free and true. As we renew that bond that hold our planet together, let's cherish this day and remember why we are here. Some people might be afraid that it will someday harm to all the humans and take control of us. The good example will be moose. The real advanced AI that appears in Wandering Earth. He tried to protect the Earth by his own ways, but it's also to harm to all the humans. However, I don't believe that it will ever happen, because we already set the rules of AI to let them protect the human beings. I thought the more we develop or research AI, the more benefits we can get from it. All in all, we all need to use AI in creatively way and do the right things. That's the end of my speech. Thank you.